but most of all, you're my best friend. When I need hope, but most of all, you're my best friend. Fantastic. Man. This was a huge ambition, coming to Zimbabwe. I've been wanting this to happen for a good many years, and I'm just very pleased that the opportunity finally presented itself that I could come and meet you people.
Don Williams said, thanks for coming here in Africa. You'll be giving us a light to see.
He sings songs that makes people feel touchy.
I think Don Williams is one of the greatest people that he ever came to Zimbabwe.
He's a star in Zimbabwe.
Yeah, he's probably the biggest star we've ever had visit us here in Zimbabwe. And everybody loves him, and they just can't wait to see him. They want to get a glimpse of him, they want to touch him, they want a piece of the action.
You are welcoming him very well.
Thank you.
Well, I was raised up by the golden moon in an old house with a patched up roof. We had a hard road, but it pulled us close. We were family. Crops all died was the first time I saw Daddy cry, and I heard Mama sing, what goes on, he stays in the family. Well, our clothes weren't new, that old car was used, but we held our own. Oh, you just can't buy that sense of pride we grew up on. Giving it everything we got.
And in Africa, he sings very slowly that you can just understand what he's saying and you can enjoy it. His music is for all ages. You see, the young people, the old people enjoy the music, the country music he sings.
I ain't gonna marry in the fall. I ain't gonna marry in the spring. Cause I'm in love with a pretty little girl who wears a diamond ring. And I'm just a country boy. Money have I none, but I've got silver in the stars and gold in the morning sun, gold in the morning sun. Never gonna kiss the ruby red lips of the prettiest girl in town. Never gonna ask her if she'd marry me. I know she'd turn me down. Cause I'm just a country boy. Money have I none, but I've got silver in the stars and gold in the morning sun. Gold in the morning sun. Never could afford a store-bought ring with a sparkling diamond stone. All I could afford is a loving heart, the only one I own. 'Cause I'm just a country boy. Money have I none, but I've got silver in the stars and gold in the morning sun.
As an old lady, I enjoy country music. If you are in the country, we have someone like Tony Williams to entertain you. You just feel as good as if you are in town. It makes me feel as if I've gone to Sheraton.
I think the rhythms that are in African music just absolutely mesmerize me, and the vocal sounds, blends, harmonies, and such that the Africans work on and develop, and just the sound of it. Oh,
Zambi,
Kuska Zemurimi,
Mats Baba,
Kuska,
Yesu Vendungo,
Zemurimi.
This old love struck so, just lives for the moment you're in. When I hold on to you, it is all I can do, just to keep my feet on the ground. Desperately, loving you desperately, when you're not here with me, I get a little bit crazy. About you constantly, look at what you've done to me. I'm just like a little baby. To be lost in you so, but I am, and there's nothing I can do. Desperately, loving you desperately, when you're not here with me, I get a little bit crazy. Constantly, I think about you constantly, look at what you've done to me. I'm just like a little baby.
Thank you.
Daddy came in to kiss his little man, with gin on his breath and a Bible in his hand. He talked about honor and things I should know. Then he staggered a little as he went out the door. I can still hear the soft southern winds in the live oak trees. And those Williams boys, they still mean a lot to me. Hank and Tennessee, I guess we're all gonna be what we're gonna be. So what do you do with good old boys like me? Nothing makes a sound in the night like the wind does. But you ain't afraid if you're washed in the blood like I was. The smell of Cape Jasmine through the window screen. John R. and the Wolfman kept me company by the light of the radio by my bed, with Thomas Wolf whispering in my ear. I can still hear the soft southern winds in the live oak trees. And those Williams boys, they still mean a lot to me. Hank and Tennessee, I guess they're all gonna be what we're gonna be. So what watched him burn himself up on bourbon and steam. But I was smarter than most, and I could choose. Learn to talk like a man on the 6 o'clock news. When I was 18, Lord, I hit the road. But it really doesn't matter how far I go. I can still hear the soft southern winds in the light. I guess we're all gonna be what we're gonna be. So what do you do with good old boys like me? Yeah, what do you do with good old boys like me? Well, I'd like to take just a minute and introduce these fine gentlemen to you. On the keyboards, Charles Cochran. On electric guitar and mandolin, Billy Sanford. Directly behind me on the drums and whatever else percussive, Brian Barnett. On the bass, singing the first harmony, Joe Compito. Last but not least, on acoustic and electric guitars, plays the harmonica, sings the high harmony, John Clausy.
wishing I was doing good, talking on the telephone line. They don't need me in the movies and nobody sings my song. Guess I'm just wasting time. Well, then I got to thinking, man, I'm really sinking, and I really had a flash this time. I had no business leaving and nobody would be grieving if I went on back. I've held it all in. Lord knows I've tried. It's an awful way in a country boy's life to look in the mirror in total surprise at the hair on your shoulders and the age in your eyes. A man the light of my life. Fate should have made you a gentleman's wife. A man the light of my life. Fate should have made you a gentleman's wife. There's a measure people don't understand the pleasure of life in a hillbilly band. I got my first guitar when I was 14. Now I'm over 30 and still wearing jeans. I'm fate should have made you a gentleman's wife. All right. Mercy.
Don Williams, my brother, we love you all here.
We sing our hearts out, and Don Williams, I think he does the same with his, you know, country and western music.
One. Two.
One, two. up across the mountain. I have stumbled down the other side, and I've been tempted, tried and troubled. Come early morning, I'll be home and satisfied. $100 bill can cure your ills in this world, but it ain't no good to me. You see, money and clothes are easily burned, people and cars are easily turned around. I'm looking for something that'll last me all of my life. I'm listening for the sound. I want to hear a heartbeat in the darkness every night of my life. I want to hear a heartbeat in the darkness next to mine. A woman trying to find diamond mind ain't my kind, she ain't no use to me. A big estate with a wrought iron gate, a mansion on the hill ain't where I want to be. You see, without love, a house ain't a home, a diamond ain't no more than a stone in the ground. I'd give every material thing I own in this life if I could just hear the sound of a heartbeat in the darkness every night of my life. I want to hear a heartbeat in the darkness.
I need you, 'cause I'll need
Still the rivers all run dry, till the sun falls from the sky, till life on earth is through. Too many times I don't tell you, too many things get in the way, and even though sometimes I hurt you, still you show me in every way, till the just incredible. I think of all the places I've been in the world, this has probably had as much impact on me as anything I've ever witnessed. It's just incredible. I don't think I've met friendlier people anywhere in the world. These are the absolutely, I think, probably the most friendly people I've ever met. Stars, organic food and foreign cars. I don't believe the price of gold, the certainty of growing old, that right is right and left is wrong, that north and south can't get along, that east is east and west is west, and being first is always best. But I believe I believe in mom and dad, and I believe in you. I don't believe that heaven waits for only those who congregate. I like to think of God as love. He's down below, he's up above. He's watching people everywhere. He knows who does and doesn't care, and I'm an ordinary man. Sometimes I wonder.
wonder who I am, but I believe in love. I believe in music. I believe in magic. And I believe in certainty. What's going on with you and me is a good thing. It's true. I believe in you. Well, I don't believe virginity is as common as it used to be. In working days and sleeping nights, that black is black and white is white, that Superman and Robin Hood are still alive in Hollywood, that gasoline's in short supply, the rising cost of getting by, but I believe in love. I believe in old folks. I believe in children, and I believe in you.
I usually don't have a lot to say, and I would imagine tonight will be no exception.
Senorita. Well, we'll try. I don't know. We'll try. Back in innocent days, there was a young cowboy who was in love with a Mexican girl. Only she didn't know it. And he would watch her as she walked by, and her cotton dress would dance in the wind. Now she was the most beautiful thing that cowboy had ever seen. I got fouled up, sent down straight from heaven. But he was afraid that he'd never win her heart because of some family scars left by the range wars. But oh, how he loved her.
Senorita, passing by, pardon me if I stop and ask you why. Senorita, could it be someone like you could love someone like me? So he walked up to her and tipped his hat and introduced himself. And she looked up at him and didn't know what to say. So he told her the story of his family, the trouble that brought the barbed wire, and all the things that he couldn't change. And then he told her that he loved her. And he studied her reaction. By the time the spring rains came, they were married. Now there's an old song my family used to sing about a young cowboy and a Mexican girl and how they fell in love.
Thank every one of you for coming.
And I want to thank you for being so fantastic. I hope everything goes super good for you. And I hope everything goes real good for us, and we'll have a chance to come back and see you before long. Silver coins that jingle, jingle, fancy shoes that dance in time. Oh, the seas of her dark eyes, they did sing a gypsy rhyme. Yellow clover in tangled blossoms, in a meadow silky green, where she held to her bosom just a boy of 17. I recall a gypsy woman, silver spangles in her eyes, ivory skin against the moonlight, and the taste of life's sweet wine. Soft breezes blow from fragrant meadows, stir the darkness in my mind. Old gentle, you sleep beside me, little gnome who haunts my mind. Gypsy lady, I hear your laughter, and it dances in my head, while my tender wife and babies slumber softly in their bed. I recall a gypsy woman, silver spangles in her eyes, ivory skin against the moonlight, and the taste of life's sweet wine.